EU has a big global responsibility. It's the biggest market in the world, and it is not quite so influential in geopolitical games as we see now. We see that Russia, China, the US are the three big players. And the EU member states simply have to get their act together. The problem is that it's not so easy for the EU to have strong, consistent positions, because it still consists of 28 countries, and I say 28 at the moment, and I hope it stays 28, by the way. But trade is an important vehicle for peace and development. So if we manage to have trade agreements with other countries and other regions like Southeast Asia, Latin America, North America, which promote sustainable development, then we can really together achieve a lot. But the EU is a little bit less influential at the moment, because it is too disintegrated internally. It has too many differences internally that must be solved out in order to for the EU to be a global player.